why South East Caucus may not be happy, as Wike says Bala Muhammad is overqualified to succeed Buhari. Welcome to my page. If you are new, kindly subscribe. Ahead of the 2023 presidential race, power brokers and influential politicians have been rooting for their preferred candidate to flag the ticket of the two major political parties in the country. As reported by This Day newspaper, showed that the Rivers State Governor, Yemi Wike, has declared that Governor Bala Muhammad of Bauchi State is overqualified to take over the baton of leadership from President Muhammadu Buhari in 2023, in what some pundits describe as a subtle endorsement of the presidential ambition of Governor Bala Muhammad. Governor Wike explained that the Bauchi State governor's relationship with people is second to none. This is coming when Bala Muhammad has already declared his intention to contest for the presidential election on the platform of the PDP. Recall that Governor Bala Muhammad had earlier stated in 2021 that the People's Democratic Party has permitted him to contest the 2023 presidential election. The statement of Governor Wike is coming when the different regions in the country have been agitated to produce the next president of Nigeria. In southern Nigeria, the agitation by the people of the southeast for the Igbo presidency in 2023 seemed to be the loudest, because the people of the zone have not produced Nigerian president since 1999. The agitation for Igbo president became louder when prominent politicians and Apex Igbo Social Cultural Organization, Aneze Ndigbo, called on other regions to allow the people of Southeast to produce the next president for the sake of equity and fairness. Some Southeast influential politicians on the platform of the People's Democratic Party, like former Anambra State Governor Peter Obi, have already been tipped to contest for the presidential ticket of PDP and emerge the first Igbo president since 1999. The statement of the Rivers State Governor might be taken for his endorsement of Governor Bala Muhammad's presidential ambition, who is from the northern region at the time the Southeast, who has not produced the president, is agitating for power shift. Many political leaders from the Southeast expect their counterpart from South-South, who have ruled the country, to support the decision of the Igbo presidency in 2023. While the Rivers State governor did not declare support for Bala Muhammad in clear terms, he said today's statement that the Bauchi State governor is overqualified to take over from Buhari in 2023 might not be good news for the Southeast Caucus, who have been championing the call for Igbo presidency. I think for me, the man is paving way for a vice presidential candidate. If Bala is nominated for PDP and is asked to pick, if you want to pick from the South-South or the Southeast, Wike, I'm sure, is positioning himself. Well, let's hear the reaction of the people. The truth is that under the PDP, the North has not really produced the president. I think it is fair to allow the North, particularly the Northeast, produce the president. You must be coming from the Old Testament. You surely need to be tested. Wike is selling out the Igbos. Maybe that was why he has been paying Bauchi State governor secret visits. He is nobody to sell Igbos. Why will any reasonable South-South support the Igbos for request to presidency? The founding fathers of the nation. The founding fathers of the Igbos marginalized us to the point that Nigeria was without South from the inception. Well, that is the reaction of the people. What is yours? Kindly make it known as you subscribe to my page. Thank you, good day, and God bless.